It's been more than 10 years.
It's been way more than 10. No.
Oh my God.
We're going to go with 10.
It's not been 10. It's been 14 years?
It's been 14
15?
Years.
Maybe 15 years. Maybe 14 or 15 years. Either way, we can't decide. Let's just say 14 years.
And what is it like seeing each other again?
Exciting, right?
I'm ready to leave this joint now.
Ready to leave?
Just kidding. I'm kidding. For me, it's been a long time. We needed a lot of catching up to do. There's been a lot going on in our lives since then. It's been a true pleasure. I can honestly tell you that, and I always tell the truth, especially when it comes to talking about people.
You're lying. You
know? I know. Shucks.
What about
no.
Vocally? How do you think it's going to be vocally together on stage tomorrow?
I just hope Ricardo's as good as I am. But I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. He is, everybody knows he's amazing. He's one of the most amazing singers I've ever heard. So I feel really fortunate. I feel really blessed that he's here with me today, that he accepted to be here. It's an honor for me again.
Es para mí también es un gran honor.
Did you hear that?
Para mí también es un gran honor.
Just kidding.
We talked about with him what the song Hay Unos Ojos meant to his career. Just what did the song mean for you?
It really solidified the fan base here in Texas. Here and especially in San Antonio, so I feel really blessed that I've been accepted into the Tejano community because of this song. So that's what that means to me, and I'm really grateful that Ricardo put the effort that he did into the song, into the video, and I think there was a lot of chemistry from the beginning, and it was a great collaboration. Gonna get ready to rehearse.
And there it goes.
Sure. Yeah. That's okay.
Two more seconds.
Oh, I'm singing Zenguna already, huh? Can you guys give me a B flat? Ready?
Hay unos ojos que si me miran hacen que mi alma tiemble de amor. Son unos ojos tan primorosos.
Is that my key?
Yay. We're done.
Hay unos ojos que si me miran hacen que mi alma tiemble de amor.